Hi, I'm Dr Vidyadhara S, Head of the Department and Consultant Spine Surgeon at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Back pain and neck pains are the commonest problems in the society. Any hospital, any specialist would see maximum number of back pain and neck pain patients. They incidentally seem to be suffering more than what the findings show on the MRI or X-ray. This is true because pain is not just physical, it is also psychological, and in today's world wherein people are very stressed out in their jobs, in their personal life, seem to suffer more than the physical aspect, more psychologically. Now coming to incidence, 8 out of 10 of us suffer from back pain or neck pain at some point of time in life, and we never take trust on our body that it will heal. We rush to the doctors and hospitals and get investigated, which is rather not necessary at the first instance. I would recommend that always you will have to have patience, wait for the nature to heal the problem, and if it doesn't, maybe in 2-3 weeks, then you go get a X-ray done, and if it doesn't settle in 2-3 months, then you get an MRI. Unless there is a weakness in the lower limb, or urinary or motion incontinence or inability to pass, or if the pain is more than 3 months, which needs a treatment or evaluation in depth. And most of the back pains and neck pains can be prevented by adopting a better lifestyle with less stress and more physical activity. I always tell my patients that it is always better to sweat it out at least once a day for an hour, and then be happy so that you can lead a more fruitful life and live dignified and independent till the end of your life.